Here we're simply going to identify a function, a quadratic, in vertex form and point out the vertex. We are in vertex form given this format. If you remember vertex form, a parentheses x minus h quantity squared plus k.